Dongwa's a cat. He's the oldest of three. He's into neat things like Kung Fu and Tai Chi. Thinks he's cool but not cooler than the rest. Always there to help in each and every quest. He hangs out with Sagwa and FuFu the Bat in the Chinese palace where the action is at. When it's time to meet Dongwa, make sure you don't stall.
And that's not all. You should check out Dongwa in the new episode of Sagwa, the Chinese Siamese Cat, Saturdays at 11 a.m. on Teon Stevenson TV and a new Noggin for Kids TV.